Yeah, peace, family. So it's with sadness this morning that we got a report, the death of ex-WWE star. And, you know, he was a current, well, he was an AEW talent at the minute, Brodie Lee, a.k.a. Luke Harper. You know, some might remember him from his work with the Wyatt family and Bray Wyatt. Dead at 41 years old. The wrestler dies after a battle with, they say, a non-COVID-related lung issue. Now, you know, Brodie, a.k.a. Luke Harper, has been conspicuous by his absence on AEW Dynamite for the past few weeks. So, you know, I don't know if it's an issue that's been going on for a while. This has definitely took the wrestling business by storm and the world by storm. We've seen an abundance of death in 2020. We didn't think, you know, we'd see. And this is just another one added to the list right at the end. So, you know, his wife took to Instagram and broke the news. You know, she said, "My best friend died today. I never wanted to write those words. My heart is broken. You know, he was my best friend, my husband, the greatest father you could ever meet." Very sad story. We're waiting for more on this. You know, a lot of wrestlers have shared their tributes and their support, including Charlotte Flair, Braun Strowman, and Sami Zayn, and a lot of others. So our thoughts, condolences to Brodie Lee, you know, a.k.a. Luke Harper.